So I have a leftover yarn. This, and let's add some color with this yarn. Okay. Now I'm going to make a beanie. Let's go. Hook pen. I will use a number 5 hook pen, which is 3 millimeters, and we also need a scissors. This and hook pen also, and a tapestry needles like this. Okay, let's go. Maybe you will need this thread marker, but I don't know if you need this or not. Okay, first thing first, we will start with this color of yarn, and then a slip knot. Like this. Yarn over. It's the slip knot, and continue with 56 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 until 56. Then we have already make a 56 chain stitch, and then skip 2 chain, which is this 1 and 2. 2 chain 1 2. Can you see it? Or this? Or 1 chain, this 2 chain. We will skip this 2 chain, and we will start and on the 3rd chain like this. So we're gonna make 1 half double crochet. Start with 3rd chain like this. We have 3 loops here. Yarn over, okay, done. So we will going to make 54 half double crochet. Okay, this is the end of row 1, first row, and we will going to go to second row, row 2. Add 2 chain to chain and turn over, start making half double crochet on this. I mean making 10 half double crochet, okay, and then we will add the other yarn. Okay, now we have the hole, this we will use this hole back stitch. Can you see it? Two hole. We will use the back one. Okay. We'll use this. Okay. Make a half double crochet. Make a 10 half double crochet. Then okay, 10 half double crochet for the second row, and then add another yarn, this. Okay, we have the short and the long side of the yarn, and put the yarn on the half end. Then yarn over, we have this. So we have this, then like this. Okay, one more. And then, but don't forget to bring this. One more. Okay. Cut the yarn. Okay. So we will continue with this color. Okay, this is the end of second row. Add two more chain and then turn over. Add 10 half double crochet. Okay, 1, 2. One more. Okay. Then we will add another color, which is maroon. Okay, we will continue with the half double crochet. One half double crochet. Two half double crochet. Okay. Cut the yarn. The previous yarn, then continue to make half double crochet. Continue the half double crochet. Thank you. again, add two more chain stitch. Double crochet, then half double crochet, and then we will change the yarn again with the purple one like this, and then after purple we will change with the blue one, baby blue, and then we will continue to add maroon for the rest of the hat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, one more. One, two, three, four, five, six. Cut the yarn. So let's continue. Okay, like usually, like before, we will make this 10 half double crochet and add this color. I will add this color for the next one row and maybe this second row, two row. I will add a maroon color for the rest of the hat. Add this baby blue. cute baby blue color.
Thank you. Thank you.